I'm the media producer here at Big Cat Rescue. One of my favorite things about my job is filming the cats. They can be very unpredictable, so you never know what they're gonna do and what kind of footage you're gonna get. Sometimes they can be really silly. So I've gone through this past year's footage to come up with the 12 silliest big cats and little cats of Big Cat Rescue. Let's take a look.